Is privacy a fundamental right? Well, now a 9-judge constitutional bench has been set up to decide on Aadhaar and the privacy issue.
After 90 minutes of hearing petitions challenging Aadhaar numbers being made mandatory for over a billion people, the 5-judge bench reassigned the case to a 9-judge bench. The 9-judge bench will decide one question. Under the constitution, is there a right to privacy? Center says no, so Aadhaar must be allowed because it does not violate privacy.
There was a 8-judge bench judgment of 1954 which had made a stray observation which the government is saying means that there is no fundamental right of privacy. Therefore, they have referred the case to 9 judges which will sit tomorrow.
One of the 5 judges on the bench observed that even freedom of press is not explicit in the constitution. But the courts have interpreted the right to free speech as including the freedom of expression of press. The government has made the 12-digit unique identity number mandatory for bank accounts, tax returns, mobile phone connections, and even school admissions. The court hasn't stopped that. But the petitioners argue that personal data gathered under Aadhaar is vulnerable to abuse, and there have been examples of data leaks.
The 9-judge bench may take some time to decide the right to privacy issue. Once they do, the case will go back to either 5-judge bench or 3-judge bench. Then that bench will decide the Aadhaar issue before September 30th, the deadline imposed by the central government. In New Delhi, Arunachalam Vaidyanathan, NDTV.